purpose, so for the remaining time, I have a few questions. Did the location change coming from inside to outside affect the way you were able to listen to the soundscape?
Well, it was nice to move as it did, but obviously I kind of was a bit in the world of it.
Would you think that was a good thing, or...?
For me, afterwards, maybe it was maybe I was timing it differently, but I was absorbed in this and wasn't noticing the location for it. So I was more in the story rather than out here, but maybe it depends which bit you're on.
So definitely don't cross the road with the headphones.
But I was kind of craving a bit more visual stimuli, actually, because it was like, if it was, because then it's like, is this not just like a podcast? You know what I mean? Like, is there not a way of being, because it's so narrative description.
So you can start out with like a poster, you can listen to this, and then maybe have some objects.
Or you can create some sort of, I mean, I saw a tunnel. I don't know why, I just saw a tunnel and a light, and I felt like we were moving slowly, so as your voice was going, I said an image of a tunnel.
Okay.
Yeah.
That sounds really interesting.
Yeah. You get like Bluetooth things, don't you? You'll have experiences where you go on a book and you go to a place and it triggers
the next time. It's a bit like a video game type. If my character came and asked to explore your world, where would you take me and what would you show me? Just knowing what you know now.
A toilet.
Why?
And ask, is it the same?
Is it the same?
If not, why not?
You have a little ledge.
I think that's hard for me to answer, because I don't think I got to grips with the character, but the world. You know, I got to grips with the world better than your character.
If I had something in my bag, because he was talking about
I think I showed you character or dictionary, because again there was the trigger of how they're removing his words he's used for reading, his language, all of him.
That's your time.
Thank you, everybody.
All right.
Thanks for the feedback.
We're going now with Joe from here. So we'll continue out.
Do you have the mic here? Is it here? Oh, you're going to get it. Thank you. So we'll be in the car park.
It's set up on the green channel anyway, so it's
fine. Should I count it? I will. Thank you. Cheers.
La llevo.
So I'll time
when you're ready.
Okay.
Okay.
Do I just speak it?
Yeah, we can hear it.
Okay, yeah, great.
Put the other one on the top.
Channel green,
I think so. Same channel.
Okay. Can everyone hear me?
Yeah, loud.
Can you all come round here so you're in a group, so everyone's facing me?